Let's go, I don't know. Wanna go to agency, I guess?
Sure.
I don't know, or we can go retail if you want. Either one.
I don't really care either one.
Alright, let's try retail.
A lot of people are going to agency.
Yeah, because I feel like that match would go by fast.
Oh yeah, we got another team landing here too. They're landing right here. Right here.
I'm landing right here.
Derek Center.
I'm screwed.
I am too. I think they're rushing me. I don't have a
key.
I think
she is, eh?
Huh?
That's my
breed. I'm in a match right now.
Oh my god, you still can play Fortnite. I ain't mad at him.
Hey! Oh!
I'm probably dead too. Try hard. Oh, he's shaking you down.
Yeah, he did. He got attention.
Oh my god. Yeah, I'm probably gonna die. Yeah.
You getting off?
I don't know. What? Do you have to get off?
No, I can still stay on.
I wanna go back to Hub and go to Arena.
Yeah. That's what I was already doing.
Where did all the sweats in my lobbies? I did not want this on. What you running, the blue?
Yeah.
With the blue and gray?
Yeah.
All right, sweet. Hey, try making me party leader. It did this to me earlier.
Okay.
Let's see if it works. Because it keeps doing this. It did this to me to my other friend. It said I couldn't play.
Yeah, that's
okay, so yeah. Okay, I can play now. I don't know, it just keeps making me be party leader. Do you have Warzone?
Huh?
Do you have Warzone?
Yeah, I got Modern Warzone.
Alright. I'll just do.
Stupid, that bomb is not hitting me. What's up?
What? Alright, where are we going? I'm out of Loki now.
You gotta thank the bus driver. It always gives you good luck. Alright, so what do you want to drop?
I don't know.
We could drop Frenzy. Alright. Or if you want to bang it, we already passed it. I know a real good place to get a lot of max.
Is it over here?
Yeah,
that. We can go to the next map.
Farm up easy. All I did was build and I killed somebody with that.
Alright, where are you landing? Main house or what?
Anybody else coming here? Yeah. Let's land main house before anybody else comes. You got
I think there's only ones here.
Shouldn't be, that's kind of. Nah, I hear other footsteps.
Yeah, me too.
Oh, on me? Got one. I think another one's coming.
Hey, they're probably somewhere else. Now I hear someone put that.
Yeah, I just killed somebody.
Nice, I just got 10 points.
Ooh. I'm gonna throw a decoy.
Is someone on you?
No, I just killed somebody that was on me.
A team on me.
A team. That's
one. Yeah, a whole team is on me. He's finishing it. He's picking up his teammate on the roof.
Oh, I'm coming. Were you at the very top?
There's one of them. Okay, go up. Yeah, I'm at the very top.
Dang.
I think he's
still in his teammate. Oh, I
painted him. Alright, watch out. His teammate's gone.
I see it. Trash.
Nice.
All right.
My Rubik card's at the top.
Alright.
GG.
Can I shoot it down? Nah.
No. I wish.
Oh, yeah, and there's a Reboot van right over there. Okay, perfect.
Sweet.
I'll reboot you as fast as I can.
Someone just got rebooted.
Oh, wow.
Isn't that suck?
Yeah.
And yeah, just leave.
Oh! Oh! It wouldn't let me do it. I kept going into edit mode. Ugh.
Almost, if that dude wasn't right there on the roof, and I didn't even, I only had like a pistol.
Yes, he did.
I only had a pistol.
If that person didn't get rebooted and I killed the other person, I could have rebooted him.
Yeah, no. That sucked too. Immediately as you say it, I'm gonna go reboot you, and there's a reboot van. There, someone's getting rebooted.
Right.
Wanna land back at Frenzy?
Yes. That was actually a good spot.
Well, if I didn't die...
If you didn't die, we easily could have killed him.
Yeah.
He was just hiding in the bushes.
Yeah. Wait, where are you at?
Oh, I'm coming. It still says
later. Because it said you were in match.
Oh, yeah. It still says, there we go.
Wait, did it put you in a match?
Yeah. Are you not
it in it? It didn't put me. No, I'm not in it. Leave.
Alright. Once that load in.
Yeah, it didn't put me in. Oh, probably because I didn't ready up fast enough.
Oh yeah, I'm not gonna play solo duos. Especially in arena. I've only won that one time, and I'm never doing it again. I caught one dub by doing solo duos, and it took me at least 5 hours.
At first, you ready up?
I'm already up.
Yeah. All right. No. All right. Get ready. Let's try getting this dub this time. Are you in?
Yeah, I'm loading in now. It says open division one.
Wait, are you on division 5?
No, I'm in division 1 because I don't play arenas like that.
I haven't played arenas since, but just I've noticed that you get health when you kill somebody. That's why I started playing it.
I do like you get heals.
I should have landed with you, like at the bottom with you.
Yeah, it's good. I killed both of them though. If those other two people were right there, we probably could have had a decent chance.
That one dude was really low because I knocked him.
Yeah, shot. Okay, you want to land a frenzy again?
Yeah. Alright. Up to you. I don't know. Has your when you're not even pushing anything or like just walking or something, like your controls like start going up, like everything starts going up, and like you're not even meaning to.
No.
I don't know. That might do it to you later on. Everybody that I played with has happened to it, or you just might be lucky. I don't know, it's like, it's weird, because everyone's thing is doing it. Like,
it's doing
like it
what,
starts jolting up.
While you're running, it starts looking up?
Yeah.
Oh, it doesn't do that to me. Alright, we got other people landing here. And a lot of people are landing at house. So, we're gonna
all right,
land.
Alright, where are we
going? We could land, like, right here. Right here.
Alright, let's try winning.
Yeah, try and get a gun early game. Alright, I got me a pump.
Alright, I got one. I didn't get a pump. I got a boost.
I have a pump and a boost. Okay.
Nice.
Here, come over here if you wanna. Here's a blue AR for you. I don't really.
Nice.
I wouldn't take it.
Oh, yes, I got a tag.
Nine. I like cash because they're sprayable and easy to kill. Somebody on me?
Alright, I'm coming.
He's over here. I think he's hiding in the bushes. Yeah, which he is.
Alright, I'm...
Oh yeah, never mind. He's right there. He's trying to build. I'm not finna play with him. He just jumped into the bush.
I got him. I hit him for 90. Nice.
Jumping headshot. Ooh.
I know, he was one hit. Ooh, blue tag. Let's go.
Okay.
Oh, here's a pack.
Oh, I like pumps. They one shot.
Well, because I got him really low.
Nice. Alright, let's go. If we see some people, we could just third party them to easy kill and take over.
Well, that's perfect because you can hit them one more time. Take the minis. Like, you can hit them with your shotgun and then I can probably finish them off or you can. Or I can hit them, it could be the other way around. Hey, I see kids over here. I see them jump off the building. Oh, they're right here.
I'm gonna throw decoys.
Me too.
Alright, now let's run in with them. Let's run in with them. He's confused. I got him.
Nice. Where's his teammate?
I don't know. Oh, on me? He just pained my jump. He's building a boat.
Oh, he's one hit. He's one hit.
He's one hit.
I hit him 79 in the head.
I can't. Dang.
Oh. What did he kill you with? Oh, it was a purple shotgun.
Oh, that's why he one shot me and I had like 150 health.
I was like, what? Cause I hit him 97 in the head. Oh, it was like 79.
Ooh.
I don't know, I was doing really good today, but now I'm just not doing so well.
I should have just camped at the bottom till he came down so I could have one pumped him in the head.
Yeah, he was one shot.
My stuff would have let me build in time. I could have ramped up there.
Me and you just throw down the decoys.
I ran behind his teammate while using the decoys.
Really?
So he got confused. He thought I was another decoy just running over there, and then I popped him for 120.
Really?
Yeah. Kind of like a strategy, because people are gonna think you're one of the decoys. That's why whenever I see decoys, I start building.
I warmed up too much this morning, and I just forgot to start playing, and then I warmed up way too much, and then I just lost it all again. That's what I keep doing. Like all my good skills. Like they come in handy sometimes, but they just don't pop in this right time.
Yeah, that's good.
I can crate.
We're gonna catch a dub one of these days.
One of these days.
As long as we build on people. We're just gonna win. He was not like trying to build to the sky because then there's somebody gonna shoot him down.
Okay, I seen this meme. It was like where you hit on Fortnite, like where you like just hear one footstep, just start building on top of the map. Just that's the stupidest thing ever. Don't build to the top of the map.
Right. Unless you build from like the very end of the map to build into the middle. Kind of like a sky base.
Yeah. I understand. I see one player, two players.
Sky bases used to be popular back in like season 3, season 4, season 5.
There's four people coming here. Wanna go?
Kind of land close to the bottom of the part of the house. I have me attacked. I think I got two people on me.
I have a pistol again. I'm most likely dead. Someone has a harpoon gun.
I don't know, but I hear him.
I got AR.
They're above us. I think he might be above me.
Above us.
On me?
I see him. He's right here.
Got him. Oh! Yo! Behind us. Where's he? Right here.
He's one hit. Oh, nice.
He's knocked. Shake him down.
No, his teammate's right here.
Yo, my friend!
Wait, what?
He was spraying that far.
I know, I shaked him down, and then I was stuck. Because I was trying to get out of it, but I couldn't.
Yeah, forget people shaking. Forget shaking down people. We're just going to finish him right then and there.
Yeah, I ain't going to shake him down now. That just got me killed. I almost got that kill right there. I finished through his build like a lot.
As soon as I get shot once, I build a castle.
Legit. I'm gonna work on my build than my aim.
I usually work on my edit.
Yeah, that's what I work on too. I'm really fast on editing. Well, not that fast. I'm like average.
I am too.
But I can't just go like edit freaking everything at like 2 seconds. That's like insane. I don't see how people can do it. They can edit their window to a ramp. Wait, no. What am I thinking? To a...
You can edit your triangle into a ramp.
Yeah. Freaking. And then they can do that so fast.
Right.
I was in a game with a fast editor. And he kept trolling me. Because I couldn't get out of the box because he kept holding the edits and I kept breaking them. And then he had like 99 mats and everything because I dropped the mats. So he just sat there and kept me in the box.
Oh.
And he's a fast editor and it sucked. Go Frenzy. Oh, Sharky. Which one do you want to go to?
Friends is going to be more packed since it's closer. But Salty is
more
packed. I'm going to jump her down from over here so I can get closer. I'm going to do what that guy did. I'm going to just start spraying people.
Dude, that's all he did was spray.
I should have built two walls. If we had traps in this game, I would have been trapped him in a box right there.
Okay, I figured out how to up my sensitivity on my building, and I didn't know how to, so I figured it out, and now I'm building like 10 times better because my thing was so slow.
Mine's just the right for me. People got fast sensitivity, but I keep up with them and it builds better. I just got bandages.
I have attack. Do you have any gun?
Oh, I have a shotgun, a pump.
Right here. Do you want to green pack?
Sure, it's easier to spread.
Right here. All right. I still kill some fools. Yeah. Alright, wanna go blue house now?
Let's go rush. But try not to get third party in the process. I'm right behind you if you need somebody in that house.
Yeah, and my thing's jolting up still. Hey, they're right here.
Oh.
Outside, right here. Hold on.
Here, one just get to the top of the house. Oh, are they on you?
Yeah, they're on me.
Oh, they're building too much. Just stay at the ground.